Like when these diamonds look like respect. I'm a little closer, sexy boy, and in scratch. Keep a little henny, that's the cause and defect. Turn your face towards the sun. Let a shadow fall behind you.
No, I wasn't born without a heart. I wasn't always like that.
Teacher conference?
Hey, Mr. Douglas, I just wanted to talk about this assignment that your son turned in.
Wow.
Exactly, it's way below the word count.
Well, it also just straight up says fuck you.
Your son is in first grade, so he should be using at least 3 to 5 word sentences. So let me show you some of the work from the other students. I mean, grammatically, this one isn't there, but...
Holy shit!
At least it's 3 words. Look at this one from our star student. Suck a fat one, prick. Now, this is a 5 word
sentence. Why do they all hate you so much?
I don't know!
I feel it coming on my throat. Guess I better wash my mouth out with soap. God, I wish I never spoke. Now I gotta
Why don't you say it, baby? Not like I don't mind, but we're so toxic lately. Don't you waste my time. Who you been fucking faking like I'm out of sight? This love ain't real and we don't feel right. It's me or them, but you won't decide. So won't you let go? Don't wanna hear you call another text, no.
I need people to understand that if I text you H-E-H-E, it's not it's it is not it's
cause I made you want to play. Never worry about the eyes. Come on, run this way. I'm not staring, honey. Drive on your feet.
Thank you. aspirations for slaves. Wrap up your heads.
Your aspirations for slaves.
Another cut. Murder
machination.
Riding the passenger seat, and the temperature is rising 1,000 degrees. You remind me of somebody I once knew, and it feels like just another rendezvous. So tell me that you want me. I can be the reason that you wait, searching for a meaning. Secrets that we're keeping, no one got.
As we made our way through the valley, it was unlike anything I had ever seen. So beautiful, yet destructive. I felt the grip around my hand get tighter, saw her breath in the cold air. "Did you see that?" she asked. I did. It was calamity. Calamity.
Somebody that I don't know, but you're taking shots at me like it's control. And I'm just like, damn.